Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you my Lego DD Warhammer Beach Invasion of Normand. Okay, so here's the water. Here's the beach right here. I got some fish. Then I got a boat with some army men in it going to the deck. Then here, I got a guy shooting the Germans shot up somewhere right there. There he is. Then up here, I have a stairway going up to the German base. Then right here, I have a guy running down to the area, and he's gonna shoot. And over here, I have another guy shooting at him. Then right here is where a machine gun is. I'm gonna take off the top of it. Okay, inside of there, the machine gun is shooting. Then I have a little door right here that can open up. So the Germans can go in there and make sure the ammo's filled up. Then in here, this is where the Germans sleep and stuff. We got the German planning an attack. So here is this is gonna be a tank, because I got a brick mining tank. Then that red thing is where the bomb is gonna be. So when the tank goes here, they're gonna shoot a bomb right there. So the tank can blow up and that gray piece back there, I don't know if you can see it. But this gray piece on the back is the base. Then over here, I got some beds. Then in here, it's a crate with a gun inside of it. See if I can open it. Okay, there we go. The gun fell. Let me pick that up. Okay, so inside of the crate is the gun. The ammo thing fell. It's a two-side ammo. And there is the gun and the tripod. Oops, I dropped it again. I'm gonna pick that up later. Put the top on. So yeah, this is my MOC. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you next time.